by the time we get out of there. So when the church got their hands on it, it was more valuable than gold in a lot of ways to have blue. So for a long time, depictions of like the Madonna, like Mother Mary, she was always clad in blue to show her power and whatnot. But over time, certain artists just kept rebelling that way, that slowly blue became more acceptable for others to be clad in. It was sweet. Yeah, they were pretty much like the biggest rebels for most of the centuries.